Alright guys, welcome back. On top, Redmi Note 9S, Snapdragon 720G. At the bottom here, Helio G90T, Redmi Note 8 Pro. The game loading actually. Same as this Snapdragon. On MediaTek, black screen. If you got Android 12, maybe you got picture there. Got some video. Okay. This one Ninja 3. GB only RAM. How to play like this? Still running. Very bad. RAM optimization very, very bad. On the latest update 4.05. Okay. Snapdragon setting. If you got a MediaTek device, well, it's time for you to change the device. Get the Snapdragon. Because on emulator, MediaTek really bad. Start first. And just on 3. You only got the sound only. It's supposed to be like this. Storm 1, okay. 1, you can see the graphic. 2 blank, 3 blank, only sound. Alright, so MediaTek, already shut, quit the game, still running at the background. Alright, Note 9S, 4 GB of RAM. Only the sound, very tiny, not so loud. The X3, the best, mid-range, FPS, USB. Naruto Ninja Storm 1. It's dead. Below 20. When you pause it, 30. When inside the game, I think 732 better. Nine FPS, 14. Thank you. to the main menu. Naruto Storm 2 all in one, three Naruto in one, the trilogy. Ninja Storm 2. Computer vs computer. Let's see the AI vs AI. Drop the plan. What team? A lot of drop the plan. So much combo. So far so good. No crashing. Even 4 GB of RAM. Tsunade.
It's been forever, Naruto. It's good to see you again.
Naruto.
Busy as ever, hey Naruto. So I'm back for my self-confident. Let's not get ahead. What do you mean?
She means that I'm.
Huh? Kakashi Sensei.
Yo.
You either.
Kakashi's and the two?
Naruto and Sasuke. And if you're able to carry me.
Bells? You mean?
That's right. It's this.
The bell test, huh? Wow.
You couldn't get one. We'll hold the test.
Got it.
All right. I'll be waiting.
Naruto.
Almost a T20 plus. So far, so good. Plus, at least playable. Right. Naruto Storm 3. Have to restart. have to quit the game, restart it again. This is not a switch. There is no home button. The home button, I don't know what the function is. This one for screenshot home button. Three. Pause. On the three, pause. The best is you use the virtual RAM memory, make it maximum 4 GB. Right? Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. I will play the AAA game on this 720G.